Good morning students, this is your first online class conducted by this Indian school and college. So today's class is for the class first and the subject is English language. Now, in the previous video we have already studied and discussed about this chapter and explanation was over. Chapter 1, so first of all what is the name of the chapter? The alphabets and the alphabetical order. So what is the alphabet? Alphabet means letters from A to Z. So they are alphabets and the alphabetical order we will discuss in the exercise number 8. This video is for the book work for this chapter. For this, you have to take out your book and go to the page number 12. Page number 12, you will find the book exercise of the chapter number 1. So, exercise A. First exercise on the page number 12 is exercise A. So, this is your exercise A. And the exercise A says that, write the missing letters and help Reena reach home. As you can see, a small girl standing over here. एक यहाँ पे blanks गए हुए हैं circle. यहाँ पे Reena, जो एक girl है, उसका ये house है. And it is not colorful. You have to color it. That is your homework. You have to color this house. आपको help करना है Reena को अपने घर तक पहुँचने के लिए. ये जो blank circles हैं, इसमें alphabets fill करते हैं. Alphabet is from A to Z. 26 letters. That is your alphabet and the alphabetical order is this one. A, then after A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. That is your alphabetical order. So that was the exercise number A. Very simple, very easy. Now we will move forward to the exercise B. Just below the exercise A, you will find your exercise B and this is your last exercise. So exercise B says that, write the names of the animals and birds and arrange them in alphabetical order. So you have to do nothing but just see the picture. जो भी आपके pictures बनी हुई हैं animals की and एक blank है, just fill it with the name of the picture. First blank is about cat. क्योंकि cat की picture है, you will fill the blank with the cat. Second is frog. Then hen, then lion, then peacock, and the last picture is of rabbit. So that was the exercise A and the exercise B. Very simple, very easy exercises. After this